So the Enterprise Air Group participates in the final destruction of one of the two most powerful battleships in the entire world.
Musashi will finally slip beneath the ocean surface shortly after dark. But she has lived up to the estimates of her toughness.
To the Americans, it looks as if that force has been beaten off and is going to be retreating.
Admiral Halsey believes he is now free to turn the attention of his carrier force elsewhere. But the Admiral's shift of focus is premature. Admiral William Halsey, whose personal motto is hit hard, hit fast, hit often, takes the bait. 21-year-old fellow crewman Pedro Sandoval also hails from Texas.
We made a big mistake then because we went left the other ships unprotected.
They are hopelessly outgunned. There's no weapon larger than a 5-inch gun on any of the American ships in the area. And on the Japanese side, you have battleship Yamato, which is armed with 18.1-inch guns, the largest naval rifles ever installed afloat. This is a mismatch of mythic proportions.